In one door, a member of Congress. Out another, a high-paid lobbyist. 131 former members of Congress are now lobbyists in Washington, D.C. It's just considered business as usual. I consider it wrong. That's why I'm fighting for a new law to permanently ban former members of Congress from ever becoming lobbyists. I'm Michael Bennett, and I approve this message because Congress should only work for you.